Hello friends, this is Seher from Easy Peasy, and the topic that we are going to discuss today is called as Cori Cycle. Cori Cycle is a type of gluconeogenesis in which the substrate that we are going to make glucose is lactate. So lactate will take in and make glucose from this process. Lactate is basically produced in our body due to anaerobic respiration. For example, if you are doing a tough exercise like running or exercise, the aerobic respiration cannot provide enough ATP in order to meet this sudden requirement. So that's why the cells start producing ATP anaerobically, and the byproduct of that process is lactate. Now, this lactate can go back into the system in two ways. Majority of the lactate converts back into pyruvate with the help of an enzyme called as lactate dehydrogenase. And 2% excreted in the urine in the form of lactate. And then this pyruvate can either enter the TCA cycle and enters the mitochondria, or it can make glucose by the process of gluconeogenesis. So inside Cori cycle, the glucose is used by muscle cells and then convert itself into pyruvate by releasing two ATP molecule. This pyruvate convert itself into lactate, and this lactate will go inside the liver. Inside the liver, this lactate can change itself back into pyruvate, and this pyruvate will convert itself back into glucose. In this process of converting this pyruvate into glucose takes 6 ATP molecule, and then this glucose can go back to our muscle cell. This cycle is called as Cori cycle. That's it for now. Thank you very much for watching this video. As a part of our Easy Peasy Expert membership, you will get access to the notes on this topic and practice quizzes. Take very good care of you. Bye for now.